building and rekindling our relationship. And I think it'll work out.
I'm super, super elated. I'm really happy to hear this judgment. And because it's been a legal battle which has been going on for close to 3 decades. And I'm finally glad that I can say that I'm not a criminal in this country anymore.
As of now, I'm like really happy and I'm glad this has happened. And I'm just like trying to sink this whole feeling in. This is going to be a long battle and we'll fight those, but for now, it's like time for celebration.